All right, so we wanted to go ahead and try to sort of model this chair in Revit here. So take a look at it from the other direction. Right, so this is kind of it. Yeah, the pillow is a little bit of a difficulty, but let's go ahead and take a look at the parameters. There's a whole bunch of stuff going on. The frame width, obviously, we change that to 3 feet and apply. Right, it gets wider, or 2'6". Apply, and then the depth, right, 2'6", and apply, right, and it gets deeper. The frame diameter, right, if you wanted it smaller, 1/4 inch. Apply, right, and it gets smaller. So that's pretty much it. And then we have the top rail height. So if we make it bigger at 4 feet, right, the thing gets way tall. Or I think I had it at 2 feet, so I'll bring it back down, right? And then the middle rail height down there is at 1 foot. Maybe you want to put it at, I don't know, 9 inches. Apply, right? So the thing gets lower and higher. So it's quite flexible. There's a bottom rail height that adjusts that one. There's a strap width, which is at 1 inch right now, and you could take it to 2 inches. Whoops. Right, it gets wider. And then the strap offset is at 5 inches, but if we put it at like 3 inches, oops, let's do 8 inches. Right, it'll sort of spread it out and bring it together. So the goal with creating the thing in Revit is so you have this sort of flexible piece, right? So basically, what you want to start thinking about when you have something is like, how would you create these functionally? Right, so obviously this frame is going to be a sweep, and then the straps were extrusions because they're pretty much two-dimensional, and this was also an extrusion just by the and this is in the furniture. I'm making it in the furniture one, so we might look at making it as an adaptive component one as well. And then this also just became, for sake of simplicity, an extrusion going that way. So I'll sort of go through how to do the rails, and then the straps, right? And then maybe you can sort of fuss out how to get the rest of it done. Okay.